Alright, so our gang. So we got the Five Nights at Freddy's official trailer too. I don't think I reacted to the first one. I think I watched the first one just on my own, but I'm gonna go ahead and react to this because it happened to be on my recommendations and shit, and I wanna check it out for a video. So yeah, I wanna go see this movie whenever it comes out. So yeah, with that being said, man, y'all go follow my kick and shit. We're trying to get affiliated on there. We could jump straight into it, man. Yes, sir. Oh, this the this shit right here, isn't that the one of the cams, like one of the cams from like one of the early games, like the first Five Nights at Freddy's or some shit? I think that's what this game's based or this movie's based off of. I have no idea. Damn! No wonder they come and get y'all's ass. Y'all over there destroying the damn home. Yeah, homie said, why are you throwing shit and breaking my glass? Now I gotta come kill your ass. Okay, now I see why they're fucking pissed. You don't come into somebody's damn restaurant and start breaking the shit, right?
Really?
I'm gonna rewind this bag.
I have a job for you.
Piece of cake, really?
It's a security gig.
Oh, hello. Die?
Welcome to Freddy's. Have you met them yet?
Met who?
Foxy, Bonnie, Chica, and Freddy. Back in the 80s. Some kids went missing.
Yeah, I didn't see this move.
That's why the place shut down.
Oh! Okay, we're not gonna just skip over that shit. Shut like down. That shit didn't just happen. Is that animatronic upside down? I don't know what that is.
The police searched Freddy's.
Hey,
they never found the kids.
What the heck?
No, oh, the bite. You know what I bet that is? You know what I bet this is? This part of the shit specifically? I bet it's like something in the fucking movie to where like one of the people who came with them is like playing a little joke before everything actually fucking goes into the hell. You know what I mean? And this is probably bad. And I think right after that, I'm just like, oh my god, you scared me, bro! Like. It's like, don't do that again!
Possessing giant robots?
Tell me how to stop them.
You don't. It's too late.
Bro, they're treating this shit like the fucking COD zombie storyline. You can't stop them. It's too late, like it's Samantha.
You don't.
It's too late.
It's too late. He's coming.
Oh my god! No! You got me fucked up. Oh no! And Peacock, I'm watching that shit on Peacock, or actually, we'll prefer being in theaters, but my ass never goes to the movie theaters. But anyways, wait, is it gonna be like a quick fucking snippet at the end? No, okay. I'm ready to go see that shit. Honestly, I mean, my opinion, I'm ready to go see that. Y'all let me down in the comments below if y'all did enjoy the video reaction. If y'all want to go see this shit too. I've been keeping up with the storyline, give or take, like off and on, the lore and everything for years, honestly. I mean, it's just something. I've never played a Five Nights at Freddy's game. other than like the pirated shit that you could play like on some random website or some shit that wasn't really real. It was just like a copy of the fucking thing, of like the code and shit, and they just put it on the so you could play for free. Back in school. But yeah, I've never actually played one of the games, but I definitely want to fucking see the movie and shit. And yeah, the storyline, I've watched people play the games, you know what I mean? That's how I found it entertaining. But my ass hasn't played that shit. I don't know how the fuck some people play some horror games, but it's pretty much that. But y'all let me down in the comments below if y'all did enjoy everything. That's with you guys. It's not important to think life you can handle. It's been JCR. Y'all take care. Yes, sir.